Thank you, Amber. We have breaking news in Long Beach. Police are investigating an officer-involved shooting. This is a live look at the scene on West 52nd Street and Pacific Avenue. Police say a suspect barricaded inside a house at that location, but eventually surrendered to police. Thankfully, nobody was hurt in the incident.